Welcome. Now we are going to see how to use the char function in LibreOffice Calc. So here you can see that in column C, I have some numeric values and I'm going to print the corresponding character mapped to the numeric value in column C. So I'm going to print the character in column D. So this is the function or formula equal to char. So number I am passing as argument. So you can see that each character is printed accordingly to the number mapped. So each character have one numeric code or ASCII code. So once again, I am showing the demo. So when I enter some value, it is printing some character automatically. So this is the usage of char function in LibreOffice Calc, which will print the, which will return the character given by the number.